What's up, guys, and welcome to a new video. So yeah, guys, there are some new discounts and some new limited stock clothing. So yeah, let's go to this limited stock clothing first, because we all curious about that every week. So yeah, let's go. So a lot of clothing on limited stock, including the Listerhead, that's this one. The Mantega hat, that's this one. The Covington hat, that's this one.
Only take gold for that, I'm afraid.
The Manasco hat, looks like this. One of my favorite, the Owen Gila hat.
That's fine, you make the calls here.
Also the Leaf Ejects on limited stock this week.
That will require gold.
And that looks like this.
Do you have some?
Holtman Fest is on limited stock this week.
I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid.
And the Cardoza Fest is on limited stock this week.
To purchase. Do you have some?
So there's a discount on collector clothing this week. And there's a discount on bounty hunter clothing this week. And there's a discount this week on the bounty wagon. So also some discounts in Madame Nassar. So some discounts the binoculars and on the map. So pretty good discounts. And also shows a discount on the saddles. I don't see any discounts here. Except on one I already had. And that's this one. And it's for free. But this one is from the Ultimate Edition, the High Plains Cutting Saddle. But maybe it's now for free for everyone. I'm not sure. But yeah, if you have the Ultimate Edition, you already had this for free. And maybe you have it for free everyone as well. I'm not sure, because it says there's a discount on saddles, but there are no discounts at saddles, except the thing is for free. But it's also already for free for the Ultimate Edition people, so not sure, guys. So the weekly collection of this week is the egg hunt collection. You need the duck egg for it, the heron egg, and the goose egg. And you will get 75 bucks for it. So yeah, guys, that was the weekly update. I didn't see some double money opportunities. But yeah, guys, if I miss something, I will put it in the comment section. So check out the comment section as well. I will pin it there if there are some double money I didn't see. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching, and as always, I see you in the next one. Bye.